Life-saving championships. You've seen the beach flags before the break. Now back to the water, and I know you've been waiting for this one, the surf boats. We've got the under-19s in action first. They're up the northern end of the beach, and six crews in action in this under-19 final. We're going to show you the women's and also the men's surf boat final. Here's the lineup for the under-19s. Pacific Palms, Avoca Beach, Bilgola represented twice, Alexandra Headland and North Cottesloe. And it's my pleasure to say the guru of surf boat racing in Australia is with me in commentary, Alan Griffiths, here at Currawa Beach. Alan?
Thanks, Andrew. We've got a start now in the Under-19 Surf Boat Championship of the Nation. And down here on the right-hand side, we've got the Bilgola Matchstick men, swept by Neil Jones there on the right-hand side. And going alongside them is North Cottesloe Fuel across from the west. They're about to hit the white water on the outside break. Let's see what happens.
Oh, there's trouble. There's trouble, Alan, for North Cottesloe and for the Bilgola crew. But I think it might be more than trouble. It might be game over, race over. Look, I think the oar is broken.
She's broken, all right, and they've made a decision. The sweep oarsman has said, righto, out you go. We don't want you for balance purposes. The sweep is Mark McDermott. He's in control of North Cottesloe, Andrew, and he's told the rower to get out with his two pieces of oar and go back to the beach.
Well, that is a tragedy in a national final, the under-19 final. Essentially, we're down to five now. The North Cottesloe crew making the final six and then out basically on the third wave out.
Yeah, bad luck for them. Shocking luck, as you point out. That boat there, Avoca Beach, they're from the central coast of New South Wales, Andrew, and I reckon they've rowed to the lead at this stage, doing it nicely too. The rating is not high, but they're pulling plenty of water and going strongly.
So Avoca Beach and Alley 2 off to their side. Pacific Palms not too far away. We'll watch the work around the cairns. This really is a sprint. Turn and come straight back in.
Andrew, in conditions such as these, the starts and the turns are very, very important. If you can get a good start and a good turn. Now, look on the screen there. Now I can see Alexandra Headland swept by Steve Davies. They had an excellent turn, and they've rowed right up to, I reckon they're in second position at the moment.
Well, second in from the right, Alexandra Headland, just about the centre of your screen, Avoca Beach, and way out in Alley 1, Pacific Palm Clown, Stephen Scott. Very talented, very experienced sweep with his young crew here, pushing his charges. They're way out on the left of screen, they are hoping for the run.
Yep, as you say, Stevie Scott, he's won an Under-19 Championship of Australia over in West Oz a few years ago. And have a look at the swell coming up, Andrew.
Little run, and it's favouring Pacific Palms at the top of screen now. They've got the runner. They've got the runner, definitely. Advantage Pacific Palms in alley number one.
And the one that fell off down the bottom there was Alexandra Headland. So it's a line there just of the two boats, Andrew. Pacific Palms at the top of the screen and Avoca Beach down the bottom.
Well, there you have the example of how quickly things can turn and basically how quickly a race can be won. They've got another run.
They certainly have. And look, Steve-O has said, I'll fire, boys, put the oars out of the water, let the wave do the work. They've come into the gutter now. Pacific Palms in no trouble whatsoever here.
And behind them now, Avoca appear to have stalled, and Alexandra Headland are getting another kick along. But this is going to be gold medal. It is a gold medal to the Pacific Palms crew. And Alexandra Headland making the big run at Avoca for second and third for the silver and bronze medal. Alexandra Headland just in front of Avoca at the top of screen. Alexandra Headland for mine, the silver medal.
Certainly from here, it was certainly Pacific Palms Clowns in first, Alexandra Headland's in second, and Avoca in third. And what a great effort by the young fellas.
And there's the tragedy of the race too, Alan. You really feel for them, don't you? The North Cottesloe crew, they're one man down. Let's go back to see what happened, because it's not a big surf. Yet here you go, this is what can go wrong.
Well, they hit the wave in exactly the wrong position and they were shunted back into the gutter. The oar was jammed against the rollock and it snapped it in two. And there you go, the young fella, is he frustrated? He's very, very disappointed coming in all the way over from the west and he's gone 10 metres.
Well, they'll be back closer to home next year at Scarborough Beach. All right, let's go down to the beach right now. Dean Mercer with our winning crew.
Well, Stephen, awesome roll on the way home from the boys. You sat on top of that runner, on top of it, and you've worked and worked, and you finally pulled over. What a fantastic effort.
Yeah, it was a fantastic effort. You know, it's just amazing, this guy's first year, and they're just a great surf crew. We came up here hoping to get some surf, take them out in anything, and it was pretty flat, but it must have been our day, and that one popped up, and yeah, they just ran it. They were fantastic.
You must have worked really hard for this. The guys be pretty happy?
Oh, they're just a bunch of clowns. Look at them. You know, they don't even know what they've done. They really don't. I don't know how hard it is to get this, but yeah, it's been a long time between drinks, but these guys, you know, they're going to be a fantastic crew there. Junior's all again next year, and a couple of, you know, they keep going a year after that. So, yeah, it's one of those amazing things. You hang around for a while, old bloke like me, and every now and again you jag one.
Well, let me tell you, you guys have just won the Australian Championship. Savour it up, mate. They don't come too easy.
Yeah. Yes.
Confirming gold, silver and bronze. I noticed the sweep. Steve Scott decided not to go the short haircut, the mohawk, maybe on another day. Pacific Palms gold, Alexandra Headland the silver, and Avoca Beach taking the bronze in the under-19 surf boat race.